D, what's happening?
Jesus, the colonel was a piece of work, am I right? So glad to be rid of that asshole.
So you're running the shop on your own? Don't you miss wearing the stripes?
Oh, hell no. Hated all that militia shit. I mean, it's sort of nice to have three hots and a cot, you know, but now I actually get to keep some of the moolah that comes through here.
How bad. Don't fleece him too hard.
What, me? I'm the soul of fair commerce, my friend. The living soul. Hey, Deke, don't take any wooden nickels.
Hey, Deke. Good to see you.
So how's life without the militia?
Oh, great, man. I kind of like Corey, you know? He was okay, but the colonel, he was... Hey, Deke. See you around.
Hello, Deacon.
So, looks like you've been busted out of the militia.
Me and everyone else. And no, I don't miss it. Was too much like being in the PTA.
How's that?
Deacon St. John, you come back real soon.
Deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is.